Alright, we are live. Hopefully the cat does not chew on the cable. Yep, you can sit down there, cat. Just do not chew on the cables. Hopefully having that there will be enough of a broadcast. I'll get my laptop up. I found that, well, I found a Korok thing at the top of it. Huh. I didn't find anything useful. They made it sound like you had to look to see if they're hollow inside, which it seems pretty clear that they're hollow inside. And then they make it sound like you have to look more slabs, but maybe you have to go to a different ring to find slabs inside them. I tried to look for things to grab and I didn't see anything grabbable. But maybe we have to find other rings. I got the Twitch running. I am so glad I'm not using this old laptop anymore. This thing is just so, so slow. Yes, thank you. So that is all running. Everything is set. So yes, feel free to meander around to your heart's delight. Yes, so this area, if you didn't recall, had been locked to us before. We weren't allowed to go in any of here. So a key change is that we now can. Yes. Really, he's just interested in the things up above, and he thinks they can't go there. Now, of course, why don't we just tell him that we've been up there? Do we not want to share our knowledge? Are we hoarding our knowledge? So the only things I remembered from a previous conversation was someone was asking if they're hollow. And, you know, they do appear to be hollow. And they said, are there slabs inside them? But I think maybe they found the slab inside this one. I think that's that slab that we have. So maybe we have to get to other rings to find more slabs. No, they said that there's another ring inside one of these, another slab inside one of these rings. Oh, maybe it's that ring over there. Maybe we have to go to that ring that's on the mountaintop. There's our little Korok friend.
Thank you.
Maybe that's the only way to get to this ring. There's a springy thing. Maybe there's a higher ring. Mysterious smoke stuff. Ooh, there's a person. Okay. Okay. Maybe that person will give you more information now that you... Okay. That may just be the entrance where we had to talk to the people to get access to them, though. I suppose you can find out. And who knows, maybe they'll have more information for you now that you have stepped foot on the rings. So is this ring here on your left the one that we were just in? No, see, look, that one's floating. Oh no, maybe that is the one we were in. No, it looks like it's floating, so maybe we haven't been in this one. Can you, like, zoom up in there? Question is, can you get inside it? Maybe this is the one they were wondering if you could get inside it, if they're hollow. Yeah, but maybe you can ascend to that one into its middle. Because they were talking about how you get into a middle of one. Aha! See, look, that was the line that she just said, that looking at them from the inside without damaging them. Mm.
Yeah. Oh.
So they want you to get inside them. Okay. I don't remember who to show it to. Aha! So clearly visible. You're an expert photographer. Mrs. Zelda solemnly signed, Minoru Sage of Hide the Key. Pretty cool. Dragon Land. Dragonland Southeast. Oh-ho! It's not. There's science to be done. New discoveries. Maybe they'll discover some toes. Left, just like that. Well, I'm sure those two will be fine. Perfectly fine. I must study more about the Zonai civilization so I don't fall behind Taro and Calip. It seems somewhat frivolous next to the mystery of the real Princess Zelda's whereabouts. I don't doubt that she is safe and well. I must believe that. Alright, you're in charge of the search. Thank you. Chickens. There were chickens. It's a lovely sunset. And a couple tomatoes. And a frog. But not a turtle. And another frog. Frog, we're at Frog Central. No, it hopped away. Oh, sorry. Something set the grasslands on fire. Luckily, the fire's burnt out. Going for a peaceful sail through the skies. A lovely little oasis. An oasis of calm. It was calmish. It doesn't look very threatening. Thank you. You're nearly there. You are closing in. I would think so. Getting closer. It has left the edge of the map. Looks like it might be at this tower. Little person.
Yeah.
He's so modest. He's got a little tent. Zulik. Guess you have to find your Kozulik. Maybe he needs some tomatoes. Kozulik looks like a dragon with pointy teeth. Yep. I would bet so. Is it not the marker you set to the bottom right? Is it not the marker you set to the bottom right, or is it that's this thing in front of you? Oh, okay. I thought you had set a marker on it in the map. Have electrical stuff while you're flying through a thunderstorm? That looks like it's. Wait, which way are you pointing? So. I guess you have to turn around. It does sort of look like there's a campfire beneath you. Dear Calyp, the influence of the upheaval has spread to the Zanai ruins. Did you see the pillar-shaped ruin in front of this tent? There shouldn't be artifacts of that kind around here. An anomaly. A new discovery! Nope, he just went on his own. Could have been 80,000 monsters in there. Well, it looked like if you turned left that there was a path in with a doorway, like left further. Oh, well, could be. Could be there with that glowy thing.
Shiny
glowy thing. Look, it's a friend. Oh, a friend did not last very long. Spring of courage. Oh, something's happened to the Mother Goddess statue. Everything is nice and mossy. I like moss. And a thistle. Some trees. Oh, shiny spot. Interesting. You came after all. figured you would after you made that breakthrough at the ring ruins. But listen to this. I've already got a whopper of a discovery on my hook here. Here, look at this. It's a Zonai mural, complete with intact text. The style is unmistakable. Nothing short of miraculous that it's still here and basically intact. Which, come to think of it, might be ascribed to the Zonai's advanced technology. I've got a fair bit of knowledge of the script, so I just had to try at deciphering it. But some of it still eludes me. Maybe it's a poem or some kind of a code. Alright, what is this poem code? Wear the electric garb hidden at the long-necked dragons along the wide-mouthed forest serpent. Forest serpent. Dragon pillars. Wide-mouthed forest serpent. The river is like a forest dragon. Offer a Zonai charge to the altar at the tail. Tail altar. Oh, there's a relic. If only there was someone who could do these things. Yep, and then you just kick it. Ooh, charged shirt. Produces electricity during thunderstorms. Ooh, it just saved. Lizard thing go. There was a lizard thing on the back wall and then it vanished when you kicked the chest. Look, we found a shirt. I think we shouldn't tell him. No, we're not going to tell you. You're just going to live in suspense for the rest of your life. Oh, maybe you have to put it on. What are you missing? Uh-oh, you have to find the full outfit. I guess we'll search for treasure chests. just have to find the rest of the outfit pieces. It wouldn't fit you. You're too big. Just need to find the shoes and the hat. There was a sensor. Oh, okay, you found it already. Maybe try taking a picture of the. Oh, you already got a picture of a treasure chest. Do you think they're up around the claws, or do you think they're down closer to the tail? Well, could be.
Oh.
I would agree. Looks like a doorway up ahead. It looked like there was a glowing doorway up ahead. Interesting. Your rock friend helped. Ooh. Ah. It's gonna be the hat. I bet it's the hat. Oh, it's the pants. Alright, now we got pants. Alright, we still need a hat though. We're gonna get a hat. Oh, there's the lizard thing. Hee. Oh, it snuck away. Went into a crevice. This is where the hat is. Uh-oh, it's blocked. How are you supposed to get to the hat? The way is blocked. Sad, why isn't it catching fire? Maybe you have to shoot it with a fire arrow or something? Oh, there you go. Woohoo! Oh, another lizard head. Hammerhead lizard. Oh, there's two of them. It's too fast. Oh, you get it. You got sticky lizard. Is it the hat? Oh, ho, ho, it's the hat. Very nice. But are there shoes? Or is there only a hat and pants and a shirt? I guess we will find out. Yes. So there's an altar at the tail.
Or do I have to go back to talk to them?
Yeah, I think you just go to the altar at the tail. But if you want to talk to the dude, you can talk to the dude. Plenty of time for both. Ooh. Maybe you got boots. Maybe you got slippers. this looks altar-y. Right, so it said you put a Zonai device on the altar.
Device or Zonai charge?
Oh, maybe it's a charge. Letters. Oh, ho, 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 ho. It's a dragon head. Oh, its eyes! Its eyes lit up. It's horn! Oh, it's activating the others. It's like the flaming flames of the Lord of the Rings thing. Once one activates, they all activate. And they play bagpipes? I'm not sure about this bagpipe thing. Could be. Oh. Did you see that? Lightning struck that dragon pillar too. Someone in those ruins? Who could it be now? Oh, it's you again. We think a terrible lightning strike hit here, but I'm glad to see you weren't hurt. Dragon statue's eyes seem to glow. Unbelievable. I believe it. I do not disbelieve. Uh-oh, there's new sky islands. Ooh. There's no way to get up there. He said there's no way up, and apparently you're not telling him your secret. Much to discover. Pretty cool. Well, maybe there's a new island up there that you can get to now that you couldn't get to before.
There is, and I did.
Okay. Alright.
You look at the sky. There's a set of islands here.
Mm-hmm.
through the blindness of the clouds.
Ah.
And get to the shrine.
Okay.
So now if I want to go back, all I have to do is pop to the shrine and I'm up there.
Oh, neat.
I forget which one of these high spots I was able to get there and then fly across.
Well, we're supposedly on a quest for the fifth sage, so maybe there's something about the fifth sage up there that now we can read that you couldn't read before. Made good progress. So are you ready to stop? It's a bit of a haul. Someone knocked it over. Who would do such a cruel thing? How could we ever make this better? So did I miss it? Are you not able just to grab it?
Grab
what? The statue. Oh, I thought you were supposed to fix it. Turn over. Okay. ate what was in my plate. Oh, Miss Statue. Is this true? These are ill tidings. Golden Spirit Farush. Looses lightning. You have Farush's claw offered at the spring. Right, who is Farush? Great golden dragon in the western skies. This sounds a little challenging. You're gonna have to like fly up into the sky and then while you're falling, shoot the golden dragon with a bow. Well, do you have it in your inventory? Wait, there was a Farush's thing.
Farush horn.
Ah. But not a claw. You would think the Farush things would all be near each other. Porky! So, ah, alright, you're all set. Where's the actual controller base for those controllers? Weren't you saying you didn't like that wedgie thing?
Huh?
I thought you didn't like that wedgie thing.
No.
So where is the actual?
It should have been right next to it.
Okay. I didn't see anything over here. Alright, everybody, we will be back soon. Have a good evening.